In the immediate aftermath of a tornado, every minute counts for emergency responders. A new tool developed by NOAA's National Severe Storms Lab can pinpoint when and where damage most likely occurred, shortening the time it takes to get help to those in need. Using wind information detected by Doppler radar, rotation tracks show where the strongest circulation occurred over a several-hour period. The radar's ability to sense debris in the air helps first responders better identify where damage occurred at the ground. This real-time data can be plotted on high-resolution maps like Google Earth.
We originally developed this product for use by the National Weather Service to determine how strong storms were in real time, and also to plan where they might send their damage survey crews. But then we found that other agencies, such as the Red Cross and the Federal Emergency Management Agency, had great use for it.
The technology has helped the American Red Cross cut their disaster assessment time down from 72 to 24 hours. First, disaster teams focus in on the areas most likely damaged. Then, they assess which neighborhoods need assistance first and what roads they should take to get there. This technology is available to all disaster assessment and recovery organizations throughout the nation. Learn more here and follow us.